That time the Narmada thing was going on and there was this rehabilitation and all that. So he the previous chief minister, Chimanlal.
It was Keshubai.
Big fat chap, yeah. And he had come to me and I told him that was sometime in September or something. I told him in Gujarati, of course, because we speak Gujarati, that what is all this about? Why are you burning Bibles of Christians in Gujarat, which I read and so on, although it has nothing to do with rehabilitation of that we are talking about, of the Narmada austerities. And he said, nah, this is all really not a correct story and all this will be rectified. Then I thought it will be rectified. A couple of months later, they were then burning Christians instead of burning Bibles.
really? So, would you not take another case of the Gujarat government?
No, I refused. And since then, I don't know what year it was. It was not long ago. I have not accepted a single brief for the state of Gujarat. They haven't even offered it to me, frankly.